Salford residents are being challenged to donate 5 tins of food to people in need this Christmas. This is part of a new viral campaign to help stop food poverty, thanks to local charity Coffee for Craig. They have received amazing support from the 5-Tin Challenge, where people are nominated to donate 5 tins of food and then nominate 3 other people to do the same.
So it will help the guys on the streets, give them a hot meal, it will help anyone who is in food poverty. It's just a phenomenal idea that's hopefully going to go global to stamp out food poverty and to help anyone who's in food need, really.
Coffee for Craig was set up to remember Craig White, who passed away living on the streets last year. The charity supports the homeless community in Manchester by providing street kitchens and a shelter in Salford, where they help people get back on their feet.
It's an expensive time of year as it is, and no one should be sat feeling hungry or anything like that. And to the majority of people when they go shopping, what's 5 more tins in the trolley? It's really not something they're going to notice. But to the people that it's helping, it really is something that they notice. It really is a big help.
The charity have also received support from Moorside Primary School, who have sent in shoeboxes with gifts for those in need.
My biggest thing is, and the way that we run Coffee for Craig, is that you never look down upon anyone unless you've got your hand out and you're helping them up. Just, it's people helping people. That's all it is. You know, we've gone public with it. We've created a media awareness more so than that was there before, I guess.
The charity hoped to become the first emergency shelter in the area just 4 days before Christmas. This is Emily Howitt for Keys TV News.